All right, RJ. That's my hook going into one. You got pole position for tonight.
Yeah, you know, I spent 5 laps getting blocked coming out of 2, so I figured the last lap is ball to the wall, and you better move around a little more.
So what can we look for going into the main event?
You know, I really don't know. This has been on rails so far tonight. Just the points still figured out.
All right, here's your Sunoco fuel card for winning that cash.
Thank you. I got to thank Sunoco Race Fuels, Kodiak Products, Pickley Death Affair, Markham Race Engine, you know, my whole crew. And all you fans are coming out.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, your dash winner, RJ Johnson.